What if one day you woke up and your nipples were completely gone, like no scars or anything, just flat skin? And then once you leave your room, you found out that your dad died last night. And then several days later, you found out that for your entire life, your dad has been sneaking into your room while you sleep and sucking on your chest to make two gigantic hickeys where your nipples should be, because you were born without them. Not for any sexual reasons, just so you would fit in. Thanks, Dad.